dumbbell row to a side plank position. So you're gonna start with a dumbbell in one hand in your full plank position here. You're gonna inhale here, exhale to row, rotate and press that arm straight up towards the ceiling. Then you're gonna bend the elbow, rotate back down to where you started. Again, inhale here, exhale, rotate, press, really push up out of that grounded hand, and then pull, rotate, back down with control.